you know, even some of the homes you've seen today, what's affordable for you and things like that. So I'm glad to be here, and hopefully I'll be talking.